Imagine this is a hydrogen atom. This is another one. And then this is H2, the hydrogen molecule. You can break it apart, add an oxygen atom, and you make H2O, water. A carbon with four hydrogens, that is methane. And you can actually combine it with water to make methanol. These are Snatoms, the magnetic molecular modeling kit. And I am Derek Muller, the creator of a YouTube channel called Veritasium, which has nearly 3 million subscribers. Through my videos, I teach science virtually to millions of people around the world. But some things are best learned hands-on, like chemistry. I mean, atoms are impossible to see, and chemical notation can be very confusing for students. And that's why, as a teacher for 7 years before I started Veritasium, I always wished that something like this existed. Snatoms are an improvement over ball and stick models for 3 reasons. They are quicker to put together and break apart. Plus, they are a better representation of what a molecule actually looks like. I mean, bonds are not sticks. They're overlapping electron orbitals. And most important, Snatoms allow you to feel the attraction between atoms. And that helps break the misconception that bonds store energy. This is something that I talked to Hank Green about on SciShow Talk Show. Where is the energy coming from?
The bonds, man.
But my concern is this, right? If you think that there really is energy in bonds,
yeah,
then you would imagine something like breaking those bonds open releases that energy.
Right.
Which is totally false.
That is true.
This is my point. It's the formation of bonds that releases energy, and it's the breaking of bonds which takes energy. With Snatoms, you can easily feel the work you need to do to break a bond, and you can hear the energy released when a new bond forms. I have been developing Snatoms for over 2 years. The first prototypes I made out of styrofoam balls that I cut and put magnets in. You may have seen this picture on my Instagram. Then I made drawings for the product and had them 3D printed. And then I created some injection molded prototypes, which I spray painted and used in my video, 5 Fun Physics Phenomena. Now I need your help to make this project a reality. Veritasium has shown me there are millions of people out there passionate about helping others understand science. So if you agree with me that this would help, that Snatoms should exist in the world, then help me fund the production molds and magnets required to make this happen. A basic Snatoms kit would include 6 carbon atoms, 6 oxygens, and 12 hydrogens. That's all the atoms you need to make glucose, the basic sugar molecule. But of course, with these building blocks, you could build hundreds of other molecules. And I will make some video guides explaining how to use Snatoms to learn about molecules, chemical bonding, geometry, and balancing equations. And if we reach a stretch target, I will add another element to the kit, like nitrogen. Plus, if we reach a further stretch target, I will build an app that will gamify the process of learning, allowing users to learn about new molecules and capture their progress. I think the best way to learn science is hands-on from a young age. And if you want to help me make this happen, then support this Kickstarter. You don't have to buy a set of Snatoms, though that definitely would help. But if you think it's a good idea, just share it with your friends on Twitter or Facebook. I really appreciate your support, and I look forward to helping the world learn science physically in addition to through the internet.